Hi, welcome to Redoes That. Yes, hello everybody. It's been a minute since I posted a video, but I just wanted to let you guys know what I got for my birthday, and I am just so right now overwhelmed. I have had an amazing month of November. Everything has went amazingly perfect. So basically I have got a Note 10 Plus and a tablet, a Cricut maker, a Cameo 4, a heat press, a new van, balloons, cheesecake, Bigby card, what else? Black Rat Grill, loved it. That's a restaurant where you cook your food on the top of a stone. Oh yeah, I did do some videoing of that, just small videoing. But that was awesome. But right now, my dilemma is this. I have got everything I wanted plus some. And the biggest thing I wanted was that heat press and my circuit, Cricut maker. And also, I got the Cameo 4. So this is the problem. And maybe you guys can help me, because this is the problem I'm having. Now that I got everything that I wanted for my birthday, the problem is, which one do I start with? Which one do I open up? I am really overwhelmed right now about figuring out which one to start with. I mean, you know, I have had a wonderful, wonderful birthday, but now I got everything that I need and wanted and asked for. So what do I do? I want to make cups. I want to make t-shirts. I want to do this. I want to do that. I am so, so excited, and I'm so stoked on having them both. But I'm like, which one do I start with? Because I know if I open up both of them at the same time, I'm going to be overwhelmed. So this is the plan. I'm going to open up one. And the first one I'm going to open up is the Cricut Maker, because you know what? That's the one I asked for first. So the one that I asked for first, that's the one I'm going to open up. Okay? But I know back in my mind, I'm still going to be saying, oh, but what about the Cameo 4? What about the Cameo 4? I know how I am about things. In the back of my mind, while I'm opening up the Cricut Maker, the Cricut Maker, in the back of my mind, I'm going to be going, I wonder what this Cameo 4 is. I wonder, does that have that? I wonder, does that do that? And I know I can't do both of them at the same time. So, therefore, I have set a goal to open up one. One only at a time. Get to know that machine. And I'm just so stoked that I got both of them. Both of them. And the creation is going to be just amazing, because I have so many ideas, especially for my grandsons that play basketball. I got a super idea for them. They're going to love what I'm going to make them. All the grandkids are in sports. People say, you got grandkids? Yeah, I have grandkids. I was a teenage mom, and unfortunately, one of my kids was a teenage mom. But I had my kids at a young age, so that's what you do when you have, you know, kids at a teenage age. Your kids are young, your grandkids are young usually, but life works out, and you know, the judgmental people. All I can say to you is this, is that I enjoy my grandkids. I run and play with my grandkids. Heck, if they want to climb up a tree, I'll try to help them climb up the tree, and we'll do it together. But that's the benefits of being a young grand parent. It's nothing wrong with it. I don't encourage people to go out and get pregnant at young ages, but I don't judge people that have done that, because I think my life has turned out beautifully. But back to the program. So, yeah. So, I will be posting up a video about the Cricut Maker, and I hope you guys enjoy, but I just can't wait. I'm so excited. Yes. Bye.